I just don't have a 7.0 German loadout right now, I think, because Gaijin did all the fucking nerfs. Dumbass BR changes for no reason. Don't pip maneuver me! Okay. Nice. Nice balance. Ah, for fuck's sake. 35 seconds is wild though. For just tracks. Bro, I'm allowed to reload there. I love that. I can't not shoot through here. I just disabled the radar, because why not? Kill yourself. Well, currently 984, that's better. Yeah, I'm not gonna do helicopter. I'm gonna spawn A, I guess. Honestly, Gaijin chat banning someone for saying kill yourself is very weak from Gaijin. Did I like touch the fucking building? Especially a fucking 30-day chat ban for that, that's even worse. I have said worse things in chat during stream and nothing happened to me. Oh, well hopefully I won't drown. They're racist towards Hungarians. Yeah, maybe that's the reason why they got their HQ over there. You should go to their HQ and ask why you got chat banned. Why is some fat Neek pinning the map here the whole time? Yeah. It's just like Dutch being a racist towards Dutch. Very epic. Has been pinging the same area for the whole match, but I don't not see anyone. Cannon bridge gone on that faggot. That's how you do it.
It was a 2A6?
So happy that I've researched Russian top tier, that makes this event so much easier. Holy crap, there's like a whole fucking... There were at least two tanks there. Hey, for real? Oh, wow. I shouldn't leave. The worst part is that's just the Leopard 2 AV that killed me. This thing has thermals. bruh. Too much audio. I know there's a tank coming. Bro, we need to fucking get some zones back, man. Oh my god, I have a nuke! Basically, for the event, it's not really that great to use the nuke, but... Here comes the sun. Da-da-da-da.